we're here embarking on the Confessions tour with Pillar. I'm learning how to work the camera because I'm going to be doing more videoing now, which I'm very excited about, and so should you be. Okay, I'm gonna back it up now.
Yes! Oh! Yes! Clutch! Clutch player. That right here. Right here.
No, that'll make me look bad.
That was incredible.
Dude, if you do it twice in a row. Oh, I was going to say I'd give you $1. Noah, do you have any an opening statement for the Confessions Tour?
Come ye brethren, confess your sins before one another in the presence of my God. Hey man, this is the Rock and Roll Tour.
Man, Jess, this floor is really clean. You must have used a Swiffer. Oh, there's somebody at the door. Let's go see who it is. Baby, come back! That didn't work as good as it did in my mind.
Gift the angel to the hotel.
Oh.
Want to see if that's still there in the morning?
Yep. The idea.
Angel has a lot of tattoos.
We're leaving something beautiful for the rest of the world.
it looks like a ghost there. You walk around the corner, it looks right.
The next morning, after we put the beautiful, glorious angel statue in the lobby of the Holiday Inn Express here in somewhere in Tulsa. We're going to go find out if it's still there.
It's
not going anywhere.
I cannot.
How is this possible?
I cannot.
It's still here.
It's still totally possible. Have you seen the paintings?
It's true, I know. It does fit right in.
Exactly.
You guys have to come visit here once in a while. Just to see.
Once a week.
Once a week.
Once a week. It's on my schedule. Right next to the USA.
Start, and then eventually it'll start.
This is Larry's little trick on us. He thinks it's funny, even though we got a new starter.
Yeah.
He's gonna keep us on our toes.
Dawn is about to try to catch a piece of shrimp in her mouth from him.
Here we go!
Oh! Oh, this is a good shot. Her nostril is just a little bit bigger. She should have caught it.
I'm gonna go with Justin.
All right.
Give me the camera.
Now, if you can't make it in Justin's mouth, yeah. Then it's nobody's fault but your own, man.
Justin, please open your big mouth. There you go, down to the bed. Here we go.
I love CSI Miami a lot, and we've decided that right now we are on CSI Miami. Welcome to the set of CSI Miami.
You can tell it's CSI Miami because it's 5 o'clock all the time.
I'm a little bit busy. I've got to do things with neutrons and plasmatrons and science.
Yeah, I'm waiting on these.
I'm going to take this to the lab.
I'm also going to take this to the lab.
And then I'm gonna take it to the lab.
Which is at our municipal police department building that is nicer than any museum I've ever seen.
We have to get our DNA test results back, and possibly fast.
There's a building in the way. We're in CSI New York right now. CSI New York.
One moment, please.
CSI New York. CSI
Miami.
New York. CSI New York.
DNA.
Oh!